Good morning. This is the latest business news on InstaForex TV channel. I'm Olga Vitkovskaya. The ECB said Friday that current account profit in euro area fell in April due to a narrower surplus on trade balance. Thus, the current account surplus dropped to 19 billion and 5 million euro against 25 billion and 9 million euro in March. The data was published with regard to the season and working day adjusted basis for every month. Meanwhile, the trade surplus decreased to 18 billion and 1 million euro from 22 billion and 5 million euro in March, indicating the exports' predominance over imports in the currency block. Despite the statistics reflects a relative resilience of export sector, austerity measures and economic downturn weigh on domestic demand in many regions. On a yearly basis, current account surplus in April totaled 1.8% of GDP. Last year, the indicator was just 0.4% of GDP. You are watching the recent business news on InstaForex TV channel. Have a nice day. Goodbye.